Good morning from Pablove Across America 2019. This is day four, and these wonderful riders are going to ride with me today to Visalia, California, on our way down to Los Angeles, where we'll be on October the 5th at our finish line party. You're all welcome. We usually dedicate each morning, as all of you know, to one child or two children. Today I thought we've got about 1,200 kids across the country and counting who have been through our Shutterbugs program. So we're dedicating today's ride to all of them, all 1,200 plus kids in eight different cities. They come from all over to be a part of our program. If you think about kids with cancer, the first thing that usually happens when they're diagnosed is they get yanked out of school because their immune systems get compromised by the various treatments that they're going through. They can't be around other kids. It leads to a great deal of isolation, loneliness. Can you imagine being a kid and not being able to play with other kids? That's exactly what our kids go through when they're diagnosed with cancer. But once they're well enough to get into a class with other kids, we put them in photography classes in these different eight cities. Fundamentals class, they learn about the fundamentals of photography, and they just come alive and express themselves through this art form. So on behalf of all of the riders and everyone at the Pablo Foundation, all of our supporters and all of our donors, today's ride is for all of those kids out there who are hopefully watching this video this morning. And Addison, we are coming to Palmdale to see you. We'll see you in a couple of days. Thank you.